Sever, and you're welcome here. So we visited Chhappan for lunch.
Now we have come to Sarapa, which is, you know, most famous cow gully in Indore. This is Garadu. It is very, very famous in Indore. Let's try it out. It's yum. It tastes like rice. But masala is really, really very nice.
If I can judge anything based on food, I will definitely say I love Indore the most. Apart from it being the cleanest, it being the very beautiful, being the most decorative one I have seen till date, I love Indore for its food. I've fallen in love with Indore in just one day. This is my first day and it is beautiful and very tasty.
Tasty? Guys, peri peri paneer tandoori momos. Let's review. It's nice. It's yummy. Very yummy, in fact. I like the chutney and the toppings.
Creamy veg Maggi. Fusion of chili garlic sauce with mayonnaise and full of cheese.
Oh, that looks yummy.
It's also yummy.
Best Maggi I have ever had. It's so damn yum. It is creamy Maggi and it literally tastes like, I don't know. It's so yum.
This Maggi is so yum and hot.
Yeah, it's very hot.
Oh my god, it is so damn yum. इतना जबरदस्त टेस्ट है, इसमें कुछ भी फ्लेवर वगैरह एडेड नहीं है.
Yummy!
यहाँ की आपको हर चीज, हर मिठाई एकदम different मिलेगी.
और वो भी बहुत tasty.
सीताफल रबड़ी. Really very different. इससे पहले मैंने कलाकंद खाया. इतनी मिठाइयाँ और यहाँ पर गुलाब जामुन दिखा रहा हूँ. इतनी मिठाइयाँ खाने के बावजूद भी ऐसे लग नहीं रहा है कि मैंने आप नहीं खानी चाहिए. अभी बची हुई मिठाइयाँ टेस्ट करने का और मन कर रहा है.
Natural extract use ke, it tastes so yum. Sitaphal rabdi was so fab that I can go for another one. In fact, I'm going for another one. Perfect listening. Wow.
Guys, this is chocolate brownie rabdi.
It is actually very, very sweet. I mean, Kalakand वैसे भी बहुत मीठा होता है. उसपे brownie and chocolate syrup. A bit weird to try. So guys, this is a dish. It is actually a fusion dish. नीचे यहाँ पे कलाकंद है, उसके ऊपर ब्राउनी है, उसके ऊपर चॉकलेट सिरप एंड देन चॉको चिप्स. सो इट इज मिक्सचर ऑफ एवरी, यू नो, जिन लोगों को कलाकंद ज्यादा पसंद है या उसमें ज्यादा इंटरेस्ट है, मे बी उन लोगों को ये डिश उतनी नहीं पसंद आएगी. बट Yes, after all, it is something new to try.
So guys, we got back in room, but trust me, वहाँ से निकलने का बिल्कुल मन नहीं हो रहा था. I mean, if you're a food lover like me, this is heaven for you. You know, यहाँ पे इतने सारे dishes हैं. एक दिन में वो taste करना possible नहीं है. But we try to taste maximum of it, and you know there is इतना ज़्यादा variety यहाँ पे, and taste differs from every shop. If you focus on Sarafa Market. So Sarafa Market mein there is only veg allowed. There, you won't even find eggs. So I was very carefree here to try any and everything out. The taste was fabulous. I mean, yes, if you are a food lover, should definitely visit Indore just for Sarafa and Chappan. Both had amazing variety, great food, great taste, great quality. It was lovely.
नंबर वन हमारी भुट्टे की कचौरी है जो आउट ऑफ इंडिया जाती है, सबसे ज्यादा फेमस है भुट्टे की कचौरी की, इस कोठारी मार्केट की पहचान होगी.
हाँ,
नंबर वन
लगाती है भुट्टे की.
जी जी,
क्या होता है, क्या अलग है भुट्टे की कचौरी में?
भुट्टे का जो किस होता है बाजार में मिलता है, उससे भी बढ़िया किस अपने यहाँ बनता, उसकी गोली बना के इसमें कचौरी.
अच्छा, वो भुट्टे के किस से बनी हुई है?
रियल रियल ये 30 घंटे चलेगी.
30 घंटे
तक कुछ नहीं होगा, सिर्फ ठंडी हो जाएगी, लेकिन टेस्ट वही रहेगा. UAE परसों ही गई हमारी 13 कचौरी बाई फ्लाइट से गई है.
अरे,
और दूसरे दूसरे प्रदेश भी जाती है, अहमदाबाद जाती है, बेंगलोर गई परसों हमारी कचौरी.
अरे वाह,
दूसरे प्रदेश के लोग बड़े खुश हो जाते हैं, उनको आनंद आ जाता है. 15 रुपीज़ पर पीस.
थोड़ा सा वड़ा पाव पैटिस पूरे चाट फॉर्म में. दिस इज एक्चुअली हॉट डॉग इन चाट फॉर्म. तो द चाट वी जस्ट ट्राइड वाज फैबुलस. मतलब this shop is actually very very famous in Indore. It was very very tasty and kachori was like my mind was blown. Wow.
Yummy, very tasty.
Something different, very tasty. Paneer tastes fab in it.
Yes, very much tasty. Bye.
This is chola hot dog, by the way.
Again, very different, very yummy.
Guys, now we'll be trying the very very famous shikanji. So this shikanji is found only in Indore. Wow, it tastes like amrakhandi hota hai shrikhand mein. This is made out of dahi and kesar ka essence. Itna tasty aa raha hai, I can't stop myself eating it.
It was wonderful experience. If you're still here, thank you so much. If you like the video, please like it, comment and recommend it to your friends and family. Bye bye.